protection, no sanctuary. Lyra Valkyria has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland.
To the top of NXT UK, then NXT, and now looking to dominate on the main roster.
And Valkyria is never intimidated. She beat none other than Becky Lynch to win the NXT Women's Championship.
And the scariest part is, guys, Lyra is just getting started.
She receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match too.
Starting things off with Zoe Stark, a woman who really embodies, in my view, the term fighting spirit.
Zoe Stark has a hell of a pre-WWE resume. She's been tapped as one to watch by all her trainers, and she's completed a year-long rehab ahead of schedule. If there's an obstacle, safe to say she can, will, and has found her way past it.
Perhaps she'll overcome an obstacle again here.
You also have to acknowledge what Lyra Valkyria brings to the table, guys. Endless potential. With her unparalleled focus and elite striking ability, Valkyria is a dangerous competitor.
You cannot look past her, that's for sure.
These two having an answer for everything.
There it is. Boom, nice. Off into the pin. Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count. Playing possum!
Whoa!
Playing possum! She kicks out at one.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Stark has become relentless.
Valkyria is just gonna have to endure this punishment.
Zoe Stark's still a relative newcomer here in WWE. So what does she need to do to get people's attention in this match?
Every match is an opportunity to show the world what you can do, and Zoe Stark can do a lot. She's a wealth of knowledge, and you can tell by what she does in the ring. Don't just lean on one skill, lean on all of them.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Oh, that opens the door for Valkyria.
Whoa!
Cross body!
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Zoe moves out of the way.
Wow, what a pump kick!
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
When you have the skill, you flaunt it and you make it hurt too.
Oh, stop drop right to the hand.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Oh, she has bad intentions now, removing the turnbuckle pad.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
With the reversal.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
From the middle, from the middle. She can end it here. Getting the shoulder up before two.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Point of the elbow finds the mark. Ooh, bullseye.
Knee strike connects. She's showing signs of slowing now.
And hanging tough, but
look at that high frog splash.
Zoe's in dire straits.
What a kick out at two.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
She's pushing back now.
Stark hoping to start a rush of her own with that attack.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Zoe climbs. What's on her mind? Oh, she's removing the turnbuckle. Look at the height.
Frog splash. Such an impactful delivery from Stark.
Zoe's focused on the mission at hand.
She just will not go away.
Lyra Valkyria is dead to rights.
Zoe setting it up.
On the mark with Z360.
Stark stepping an end to this.
And she's still in the game.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here. There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Blow after blow, hit after hit.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight. Knew what Valkyria had coming.
Zoe Stark hoisting her opponent up. Z360. Can Lyra Valkyria survive this?
Two. And she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Zoe Stark.
After this loss, disappointment settling in for Lyra Valkyria.
Zoe Stark just powered her way through the opposition.
All of her training paying off big.